done them better. The credit belongs to the man who is actually in the arena. His face is marred by dust and sweat and blood. He strides valiantly. He comes up short again and again. But it is not like the world ever in short.
Bring it down. this, you ain't can't shake the fire from the sky. You never know, you ain't can't shake the sky from my eyes, yeah. Can you hear my everything? I'm all running off so high. Just go back to be a blessed kid.
Oh,
ever see you fall in love with me, cry. See you know me, cry.
Unless it's everything, right?
Just all I could do, I've done. Now every road, I've done. Just trying to
Next few words, and there's about 20 or 30 crazy people at the back of the room, drunk out of their minds, that jump around when I say this. But I'm only saying this. Is there any Irish in the house? We get to remind ourselves backstage that we look at each other and laugh and be like, this is a fucking job. Oh, amazing. I really miss playing gigs, you know. We come from a whole island full of musicians and singing tends to be our thing, you know. And if you look on our passport, we have a harp. And everywhere we go, that's what we are. We're made of music. Our harp is our weapon, our harp is our shield. Music for us is just the one true umbrella that we can all hide under, to be honest. You know, it's not the one true religion over here, it's crazy. But this song really did change our lives. In a day and age when so much is placed on social media, having money is a lot of things. Doing something as simple as going back to the corner where you first met your best friend. There's no better feeling than hearing your own singing words that you wrote at 3 in the morning, you know, heartbroken. Can you give me the key part?
Yeah.
here in Dublin. There was always was before, but after the fucking past shit 2 years that we've had, being out, I swear to God, the back of hairs on the back of my neck standing up at this, it's just such a great feeling to be back home. Thank you so much. I swear this is water as well. You know, since it tells from the script, we've been together now for 14, 15 years. And it feels mad, we're doing a great, you see, it's right in the middle of our fucking career, because we're not going anywhere, let me tell you that much. You can't get rid of this. But I just wanted to go back to the first time when we ever got signed. And even though we're from Dublin, I didn't meet Glenn until we were in LA together. Mark, I've known Mark since I'm about 12 or 13. And Glenn knew Mark, but I'd never met Glenn. And he flew over to LA, and the first time we met, we went to a karaoke. And he was singing the Bee Gees, and I was singing David Gray. And we both we had a falsetto off. We got so drunk, I mean, talking Dublin hangover. You know what I'm saying? 3 day hangover. And I remember we went into the studio for the first time, and Glenn just started playing his beat, his really up-tempo beat, and I started playing chords over the top of it. And Mark started to rap, but not just rap, but it was like singing rapping. And it was the first time in my career as a songwriter that I sat there and was like, fuck man, we really have something here. We recorded the song, we sent it off to a record label, and we got signed. So this is pretty much the reason why we all know each other. This song is called Before the Worst. It's about our city of Dublin. It's about getting drunk, right up the street, down on one knee, you're worried for life, let's fucking go.
I'm gonna fly the guy, you're fucked up. before us in the morning. We reflected our oath.
That goes on
paper. It's a lot of the good guys, so I'll do it again later.
I'm going to go on stage tonight. There's an amazing singer on the floor, so you can give a big round of applause for Miss Etta Hennessy. Give it up!
Yeah. Up, down. Yes.
So I'm dedicating this next song, not just to everybody that is here and is in the room tonight, but for everybody who's not here. I wish my parents were still alive to see us do this again and again and again, singing these amazing songs, these beautiful things. Here's the thing, the energy never dies. I know they're looking down right now. So do me a favor, yeah, let me know. Let me make sure that they hear this song. Well, if you can see me now. Cause you were sitting where we're 14 at Valentine's Day. The roses came but they took you away. Tattooed up my arm as a charm to the song of a heart. They keep myself calm but the truth is you're gone. And I never get to show you these songs. Dad, you should see the toys that I'm on. I see you standing there next to mom. But we're sitting alone, yeah, on and on. Cause there were days when I'm losing my faith. Because the man was so good and he was great. He said, music is a home for your pain. And his plane, I was younger, he would say, take that rage, put it on the page. And the face of the stage, pull the roof off the place. Trying to make you proud. To everything you did, I hung it up there. But God saying, that's my kid. And I still look on your face in the crowd. Oh, and you can see me now. Same face, put your hand on the heart that was cold as the day we'll take it away. I know it's been a while, but I can see it clear as day. Right now, I wish you'd be the same. I drink too much and I smoke too much Dutch. Put the cans in your damn bad shit. So us, I used to say you won't know when it's in the cost. I don't want no good love till I'm loved and I'm lost. So if you lost a sister, someone's off the mom. And if you lost a dad, man, someone's lost a son. And we're all missing out, we're all missing out. So if you get a second, turn it down right now. Mom, Dad, I'm just missing you now, missing you now. And I still look for your face in the crowd. Oh, but you can see me now. Oh, you can see me now. When you stand in the space I'm speaking about. Oh, if you can see me now. Now, oh, you can see me now. When it's just this next song, I used to call my ex-girlfriend from stage. Those of you that have been to all our shows and know that I used to do it, but I was just wondering, is there anybody crazy enough to up around here to get their ex-girlfriend or girlfriend off the floor? Just ring it when I'm going to. Just let it ring. Just, is it ringing? Is it ringing? Is it ringing? Yeah, ring it. Here's the rules. The first person that happens to you, ring it. Yeah? Right, you ring it. Is it ringing? Because I got one thing for the message. It is ringing. I'm just M's, her name's M's. What kind of...
Thank you.
We're going to sing our song again.
And then the both of us check them out. Mark Simon Newton, last line.
Nothing.
So they've never seen anything like you.
Well, I know this.
Stel het voor me soms niet verhoogd. Want daarom maak ik een foto, want ik denk dat ik een break day heeft terug voor jou. Je bent misschien een cent gekocht van mijn biertje. Dan sta je 2 euro, 10 of zo voor die cola.
Als je zegt, echt nog een groot gaan, bij mij mee zal nemen naar Amerika, als ik nog steeds
they've made there.
Okay.
Right, I'm going to give you a job for this next song, okay? So,
okay,
jij hebt niet gekend. Waarom ben je dan zo gek op hem?
And then you're going to read it out, and then we're going to go crazy. Want to practice first? Right, go, go.
Je kan je zeggen, daar denk ik weinig.
I'll give you the nod that you hit as hard as you can, yeah?
Nee, right, okay. Klopt.
This song is called Never Seen Anything Quite Like You.
Dat is het ding, kijk. Als een noem even een hele geile chick op. Die zang echt goed.
Ik
heb ook
wel
vragen, hey, wil jij met me meegaan naar Amerika en we gaan mijn leven samen compleet maken?
Nee.
Maar als je zegt, ja, dat is dan weer mannendeel, stel je zit en ik denk dat een hele hoop vrouwen ook wel zouden zitten. Nee, ik heb hier backstage een kamer, heb jij zin om die samen op te kunnen? Dan is het een
ander.
Yeah.
een shower naartoe. Beneden naar boven.
Wat dacht je van de stage?
Over in de stage, want dan kijk ik in ieder geval weer naar normale tijd.
Ja, 100%. Zijn nog dingen aan het opstaan daar. Iemand staat er met zijn handen naar hem. Jij staat daar zo over hem heen.
Of was het zo?
Those four walls in the pain. The four walls in the prison.
Wil jij dat? Ja.
We turned the world, man. We've been around the world nearly 7 times. And being a rockstar, you think, alright, I've got an ego. He's supposed to look at himself. I don't think there'd be anything over it like myself. It's the first time I had a chance to really assess everything that I've done in the past, everything I'm doing at the present time, and where the hell am I going in the future? I'll face some harsh battles, some harsh decisions. I went up and down. I was drinking too much, I was smoking too much, I was doing all sorts of things too much.
I know what you mean, my friend.
We're only here for a few.
Drinking too much.
Smoking
too much. I should be crazy.
I'm feeling.
Dat
is een blauwe, dat is namelijk
dat ik
hier wel als blijven
zitten. Maar ik heb wel zin om buiten te
gaan,
want ik
kun je
wel gewoon
vanavond blijven. Dus, waar heb je zin in?
Je spreekt
jezelf
net
tegen,
het is
nu 10 voor de 10.
Ja, dat gaat
wel.
Bring the to the sides and the natural over the fires of world over. Some fools and files of theories, or watch the fool and weary of all over. Every heavy conversation, my fingers constellation, trying to find something. We're just trying to find something that man, the things that we believe in, but we got some way to go. I'm proud of the things that she's ever said.
Sorry.
She comes into something that knocks me down.
I'm sorry.
You're right.
You're on fire.
Say it. Thank you. Yeah.
podium. We got lots of people to join with. There's more Cody Lane pizza than there is Cody.
She is my power.
destination.
Right now, I just want to take the time to just take this moment in. Because nights like these are far and few between, trust me, when the energy of the audience is given back, the same from the band gives it to the audience gives it back. We've never considered you guys fans at all. After the first 2 or 3 years, you guys became family. And we've never been that way ever since. We are there for you guys are there for us. Because I was saying on the other stage, I was saying, music is the umbrella which we can all have, and it's the one true religion. Take a look around you, how many different races, how many different ages, how many different sexes are here. Music doesn't give a shit how much money you have, where you're from, who you know. It's there for you no matter what. It's always been there. Now, you guys, by far, have been the stars on the show. When I say stars, they've been a fucking galaxy. I would love right now for you guys to show that, but just turn it on your phone. I haven't really seen many people on their phones this whole entire night. I've just seen the whites of people's eyes. Right now, please just turn on the lights of your phone just to experience this.
Oh,
I can't believe it. Because it's so jumpy. And everybody down here, take a look around. Look around here. How fucking amazing is that? Life is going fast. Too fast. Making moments that we're going to take to our grave with us. That's what I've been. Pulling those people that are low, even closer. Those people that are no good for me, push them even further away. But I'm telling you tonight, see, each one of those lights is attached to a heart, is attached to a story, is attached to tragedy and triumph, pleasure and pain. If you knock anyone down from Dublin, we get back up again. I'm dedicating this to the city of Dublin, the country of Ireland, and anybody who's gone through shit the past fucking 2 years will come out the other end with a smile on your face. The song is called Hall of Fame!
Oh, sinners. Be school teachers, be politicians, be preachers. Be believers, be leaders, be leaders, be cheerleaders.
Oh,